It's written in blood in the book of Revelations, a passage that predicts the fate of all nations. Chapter 12, verse 5, speaks of the prophet that sets the world on fire. She goes up like a junkie, there's flames across the sky, 8 miles high. If you listen to the wind, then you can hear the angels cry. Yippee-yay, Bazar Macabre. Yippee-yay-oh, Bazar Macabre. We are the cosmic cowboys of doom. Yeah! High in the saddle of a B-52, we've got the wind at our tail, we can't lose. Don't stop us, or we're gonna drop the bomb. Don't stop us, or we're gonna drop the bomb. Yippee-yay, Bazar Macabre. Yippee-yay-o, Bazar Macabre.
Woo! Woo! Get him up into the back paddock there, horse!
The triple-breasted whore, the mother of abomination, gives suck to the Antichrist, destroy the foundations. The bride wears a gas mask, the groom is a golem, while the seventh seal has broken and Jerusalem has fallen. We're wretched and miserable, poor, blind and naked. If the Lord God had patience, then perhaps he could have waited.
Yippee-yay, Bazar Macabre. Yippee-yay-o, Bazar Macabre. We are the three horsemen of the apocalypse, with the blood of the prophets fresh on our lips. I'm famine,
I'm death,
and I'm pestilence. With the wind in our tail, we can lose. Don't stop us, or we're gonna drop the bomb. Yippee-yay, Bazar Macabre. Yippee-yay-o, Bazar Macabre. Yippee-yay-o.